Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Naomi Boyer, and in today's video, I am going to show you how to dress like a style icon. I did partner up with Nuuly to do this video. If you're not familiar with Nuuly, they are a monthly subscription clothing rental service where you can totally dress like a style icon without having to break the bank. So it is $88 a month, and you get to rent up to 6 items for that month, and you can also get up to 2 bonus items for certain brands like For Love and Lemons and so on. And so you get to wear those 6 items for that month, and then once a new month hits, you get to pick a whole new set of 6 items. That way your wardrobe can stay refreshed, and that way you can get excited about dressing up. You can shop brands like Anthropologie, Free People, they even have premium denim like A Gold E, and they even have vintage items if that's kind of your style. And if there's anything that you ever want to keep and buy because you love it so much, you can even buy it out and you'll get it at a discounted rate. So for this video, I'm gonna show you about 5 or 6 really different but super stylish outfits for different looks for this fall season. And a lot of these looks are, you know, pricey and look pricey as well, but with the subscription service, you don't have to commit to buying these pieces. You're renting them for only $88 a month. So I do have a discount code. It is just Naomi Nuuly 20. That'll give you $20 off your first month. So I will also have that up on the screen right here. It is just Naomi Nuuly 20. And I also have all the info down in the description box below. So be sure to check that out. So if you're interested in seeing all the looks I styled up from Nuuly that I rented, then please keep watching. All right, so this is the first look that I came up with. Again, this sweater right here is super cozy for this fall time. And then I just paired it with this skirt. So this is a For Sienna sweater, which I love. It's like a cable knit, very cozy, very thick. It's not that long either. It's just kind of cropped. So I just folded the bottom to make it look like it was tucked in. And I love it paired with this little ruffly skirt. This skirt is actually from Urban Outfitters. So they do have items from Urban Outfitters that you can rent as well. So this look is more of like a boho, really girly, flirty vibe. So this is my first look. And then I just paired it with some off-white knee-high boots. I just really love how the boots kind of complement the lighter colors. It just all kind of blends together. And then to finish the look off, I just added this little coat right here and a bag that is pretty similar to the color of my boots. And I feel like this is such a fashionable type of look. You could even add tights if it's a little bit colder where you are, but something like this, I feel like would cost over $500. And you just look so stylish and you just don't even have to break the bank. And then you get to try different outfits like this. But I love this one. So this is the first look. Now we can move on to look number 2. All right, so this next look is the casual look. So this is kind of just like you're going away to Aspen. You're maybe about to jump on a private jet. And it looks really, really expensive. So this jacket is the one that I rented from Nuuly. I believe this jacket alone was over $200 or $300, and it just looks, feels, and fits really, really nice and expensive. So this is what it looks like up close. This is an aviator jacket right here. And this part right here, this lining, is almost like a thick velvet, similar to shearling. And it has it all on the inside, so you can see it a little bit here on the cuff. And it's just so soft and so plush and cozy. And I love how large these lapels are. I love the little zipper detail. It's all black, and then it's like leather with this texture, and I love that mix together. It's what makes it just look so nice. It looks heavy, but it is absolutely not heavy at all. And this one, I believe I got a size 0, and then I just paired it with a little off-white turtleneck sweater. You can go as thick or as chunky or as fitted as you want. I just wanted something a little more loose and relaxed since this is a more casual look. And then I just paired it with some leggings, which is basically all that I can fit into when it comes to pants these days. And then just my little flat, but still with a platform, combat boots that are lace up right here. And I just feel super comfortable. I feel super luxe in this, even though it is a casual look. Just paired it with my own little bag to match match the top that I'm wearing on the inside right here. And again, if you like jackets like this, you know, for the next month, you could try something different, maybe in a different color. So that's the great thing about this rental service. All right, so this next look is a very sophisticated type of look, something where if you were reporting into an office, I would totally wear this, and I just love this look so much. Number one, because it's cozy. Number two, it's just very feminine and put together, but with a little twist because it has this really cool print right here. This is, I believe, some cheetahs or something, a jaguar, I don't know. But it just kind of makes a boring outfit more interesting. And then I just thought to add some slouchy suede boots that I love underneath, just to make it a little more interesting again. You could do just regular pumps if you wanted to. You could do an ankle boot, but I just really liked the different textures and prints together. I even tied my hair back for this one just because I felt like it was a lot going on, and it was just nice to kind of have it back in a way to really showcase the outfit and the skirt. So this skirt is the one that I rented from Nuuly. The material is really nice. It's like perfect for fall just because it is like a thicker fabric and it is almost like a flannel. So it's going to keep you warm. And if you needed any more warmth, that is also why I added these slouchy knee-high boots. And then if you get hot, this top I just paired with it is sleeveless, but it has a really chunky little funnel neck or turtleneck right here. And then I just have my little black purse. And for this stylish, iconic look, obviously need a coat. So again, just taking the same coat that I wore earlier. These tones are just very, very fall-like, and I just kind of break it up with the pattern and with the purse. And to me, this look is very New York, very chic, very bossy, like you know what you're doing. And I absolutely love this little outfit right here. All right, guys, so this next dress took me a while to just like even start filming just because I was taking so many pictures in it because it is just so gorgeous. I was worried that it wasn't gonna fit me just because it's a long gown, but it honestly fits me so well. It's like I just want to find somewhere to go so that I could wear this dress. So it's this really beautiful green color, rich jewel tone green color that is so popular that I've actually been really into, and I'm not usually into greens. The brand is Ronnie Kobo, which is a brand that I actually love. I love his designs. They're just immaculate. This one is more of a wedding or holiday look because if you have like some black tie wedding maybe, or just some wedding where you want to wow the crowd. So it's like a high neck right here, perfect for fall. Shoulder pads, it's like perfect. It's not too bulky and it doesn't come out too much, so it comes in a little bit, and that I think makes it a really flattering shoulder pad type of dress because you can just, I feel like, go so wrong with shoulder pads on dresses. But the fact that it's like a shoulder pad that stops short is great. And then there's ruching right here, which on the model, this dress looks amazing, but I'm pregnant. And if you're pregnant, just like me, this is just something that you could definitely wear. And then the slit, it is pretty high, but I love a good slit. I think this dress is still modest enough that for someone like me, I could still wear it and pull it off. And then I just paired it with my own gold shoes right here. And then just some simple gold jewelry. I love the look of my hair tied back with this, so I kept it. This is a side view for you, just so you know how beautiful this dress is. And then this is what the back looks like. So it's kind of like a keyhole. The neck part over here clicks so that you can get in and out of it really easily. And then there is a side zipper as well so that, again, you can get in and out of it really easily. But again, for $88 a month, this dress is like probably over $300. And you're able to wear it to some special occasion and totally wow the crowd. And if you're wondering what kind of a bag I would do with this, I would just do like a little gold clutch that doesn't have straps, something that you would just hold with your hand, and that would just be really, really pretty. All right, last but not least, I call this like a little fall night out look. So this jacket is from Nuuly and it just is so adorable. I love the length of it. It fits me perfectly. It's not too long. It's not too wide. It's not too fluffy. And I love these little things right here. The collars. They kind of look like earmuffs at the same time, but they're not. I love how thick and high they are. And this is a simple look that looks very just fun and adventurous and expensive. Again, this jacket is pretty pricey, but you are not paying full price. And this is what the back looks like. And so I just wanted to make it easy. An all black look is really easy to just start off as your base. So you can kind of think of the inner outfit as like a little unitard or like a cat suit almost. But I just basically took this t-shirt right here and then I just paired it with some black leggings. And for the shoes, I just did a sock boot. It actually hits me right here so that it kind of just looks like a continuous flow. It kind of is what makes it look like a cat suit, and also it's just really flattering with the sock boot, I believe. And then I just paired it with my black bag, and for some fun, I just added some extra large hoop earrings, and I'm ready to go out with the girls, and I feel nice and warm and cozy and sleek and stylish all at the same time. If you wanted more of like a dressier outfit, you could do like a little mini dress, maybe with some thigh high or over the knee boots, which I will show you next. All right, so this is the other night out look that I was going for, just taking a little black dress that you have in your closet. And if you don't have a little black dress, you can just take any black top and skirt that you have, pair them together, and then throw on some boots. And originally I wanted to wear some thigh high boots that I had that wasn't a slouchy boot, but it just looked weird because it was a little higher than the dress. So you guys get the idea. Went for these then instead. And this is just a fun night out, girls night, out on the town, what have you. And yeah, again, pairing it with this jacket from Nuumi. Alright you guys, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. And if you are interested in trying out Nuumi for the first time, then you can get $20 off your first month by using my code. It's just NaomiNuumi20. And be sure to check the description box for any information that you need. Again, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video.